Well, meanwhile, the high school football state championships have been a huge hit in Canton this week. Fans from all over the state have flocked to the Pro Football Hall of Fame and have made an impact on the city while they were there. And in the middle of it are Lydia Sparra and has a report tonight.
In normal circumstances, football is big money. But during a two-year-long pandemic, it's the biggest moneymaker in Canton. Just ask Kim Shapiro, owner of the TD Tailgate Grill. Her restaurant is a touchdown.
Family-friendly restaurant, we've seen a ton of increase in traffic.
Traffic from the thousands of fans wanting to see the state championships at the Pro Football Hall of Fame. And visitors are scoring at Taggart's.
It's helped a lot having the playoffs down there. See a lot of new faces from out of town.
New faces like Amy Carmen. It may be a long pass coming from Darkey County, but the long drive was worth it.
Yes, so far it's been wonderful. Everything's been fantastic.
And it has been fantastic. From the fans, the players, and even some security blitzing Canton for the high school state championship.
Here's the good thing if you play high school football. The state championships are being held here for 3 years, so you get another chance to play on this field. In Canton, Lydia Sparra, 3 News.